What's going on?
Hi.
Hey, girl.
There's only one queen I don't get along with, and it's India Farah.
She has got me, girl.
India has these online rants that are negative. She's toxic. Maybe she's all good with giving fake hugs, but I really don't have much to say to her.
It's no wonder you work at a place called Piranha in Las Vegas, because with those teeth, you're a walking billboard for them.
Oh, so you work together a lot?
I never worked with her.
Oh.
And also, I'm really surprised to see you because I thought you had retired, and now I just see that you're tired.
India got fired from Piranha.
I quit Piranha.
If you quit, why do you need to say this establishment will hire anybody now?
And it did.
I'm not surprised that India can't keep my name out of her mouth because obviously she's obsessed.
You can't just be happy for people. If you quit, someone else needs to get the job.
Why would I be happy for someone that does a number that disrespects me and puts my name in it?
That was after you called her a pig and a wig.
So are you guys not friends?
I have her blocked on everything.
Oh.
She comes for girls in every single season.
She does?
Oh. You're two-faced, and I don't fuck with two-faced people.
But you know what, India? I think you being here is going to make you feel more validated. And I think that maybe that's what you needed. And so I'm happy that you're here.
Derrick Barry, you are the bottom all-stars of the week. India Farah, congratulations. You are the top all-star of the week.
And congratulations, you deserved it. I love what you said to the judges. And knowing that you are vulnerable is all I needed to know that you are real.